days. A Grant County Detention Center inmate who walked away from work detail 2 weeks ago is now back behind bars. Grant County Sheriff's deputies nabbed 35-year-old Michael Scott Freeman yesterday. He was serving 9 months for domestic violence charges when he got out. Now he is facing escape and false imprisonment charges. And